Buttons. Power button. Press and hold for 3 seconds to power on, off. When powered on, press twice, enter the standby mode. Press once, wake up the gimbal. Joystick. Push the joystick up, down. Tilt rotation control. Push the joystick left, right. Pan rotation control. M mode button. Press once, switch between gimbal modes. PF. PTF. L. POV. PF. Tilt and roll axis both are locked, and camera is able to move to left or right smoothly. PTF. Roll axis is locked, and camera is able to move left, right, and tilt up, down. L. Camera stays in its current orientation. POV. Tilt axis, roll axis, and pan axis all follow the movement of the gimbal, also known as first-person shot. Press 3 times, ICP, inception mode, 360-degree infinite spin shot. Press 5 times, auto calibration. Place gimbal on a flat surface by means of a tripod. Double press the trigger to recenter the gimbal. Press the M button 5 times to enable the auto calibration, and you will hear a beep sound. Please do not touch the gimbal during calibration. The second beep indicates that the calibration is completed and the gimbal will be recentered automatically. 2 short beeps, following the calibration failure, indicates that the gimbal has been in the standby mode. Any button can wake up the gimbal. Then, follow the steps above to make calibration again. Shutter button and zoom lever. Lever up, zoom in. Lever down, zoom out. Half press, focus. Press once, take a photo, start and video. Press twice, photo video switch. Press 3 times, front rear camera switch. Trigger. Press on, sport mode S. In this mode, the follow speed of the gimbal increases for capturing quick moving subjects and any fast paced action. Press twice, recenter the gimbal. Press 3 times, reverse 180-degree panning rotation. Press 4 times, ultra wide-angle shot mode. In this mode, roll motor will be in front of phone screen, and no motor will be seen on screen when you are performing ultra wide-angle shot. Multifunctional control wheel. Press twice, focus roll switch. Focus. Focus control. Roll rotation, plus or minus 45 degrees. Press and hold, turn on, off, the fill light. Press 3 times, CCT, RGB switch. CCT, adjust color temperature and brightness of cold, warm light by rotating the wheel. RGB, adjust color and brightness of RGB light by rotating the wheel. Press once, select option. Buttons for AB motion. Button AB is used to set the start end point to record the AB motion time lapse. Set the point A by long pressing the button A. A short beep signifies successful setting. Set the point B by long pressing the button B. A short beep signifies successful setting. Press button A once. Quickly return to the point A from the current point. Press button B once. Quickly return to the point B from the current point. Press button A twice. Return to the point A from the current point at a constant speed. Press button B twice. Return to the point B from the current point at a constant speed.